The dealers are all so scared we're more likely to get Helen Keller to talk. The Paki in a coma's about as lively as Liberace's dick when he's looking at a naked woman. All in all, this investigation's going at the speed of a spastic in a magnet factory. What?
I think you might have missed out the Jews.
What?
I think we need to explore whether this attempted murder was a hate crime.
Well, as opposed to one of those I really, really like you sort of murders.